apologize, but that thing I thought for sure was in the back of the net.
So did you.
Oh, it doesn't get any better than this. Turnover at the blue line by Denny Savard. Brown quick to hop on it. Now he makes a good play by going over to the strong side and goes over to Federov, and oh man, what an outstanding save. Oh gee, just look at that. That's unbelievable. That is unbelievable. From the goal cam, I said that white glove was working magic.
Wow.
He's pulling stuff now. You can say what you want about it. When you make glove saves, some of them you're making because you know where that puck's going. Some of them you're making because you're lunging in the right way. And some of them is a combination of both. Federov's first scoring chance of this game. And he made the right play. He did everything he had to do, causing the turnover, a little bit of forecheck. He's got that bad left shoulder, but he gets himself in a good scoring position. That's exactly what you want to do. Low, hard, and there's the reaction of Sergei Federov, last year's